I'm supporting Ken because he cares about London and shows he cares about the ordinary working people of London.